pieces so far, the body. You can see where the wool has been wrapped around and felted in. And it's still quite squishy, but it's quite hard now. And it's good to now start getting into the real shape of the body and the hump. And then start adding on the colour of the fur.
So if some of the legs are a little bit wobbly, like this one, you can felt it in to make sure it's in place. So that felt the wool in to the actual body of the camel. So that means it's very secure.